Question number 2 of exercise 13.4 from the chapter probability. The question is, an urn contains 5 red and 2 black balls. 2 balls are randomly drawn. Okay. Let x represent the number of black balls. What are the possible values of x? Is x a random variable? Okay. So in this question, we have to find the possible values of x and we have to tell that is x a random variable? Okay. Now to solve this question, first of all, we assume that we have an urn which contains 5 red and 2 black balls like this. And 2 balls are being randomly drawn. Okay. Now, the selection of the balls can be made in following ways. Okay. In first case, we have made a selection in which there is no black ball. That is, both the balls are red. So in this case, that is the value of the random variable when both the balls are red would be equal to 0, because in this case none of the black ball is selected. Now next, we consider that the selection is made in such a way that we have only one black ball. So in this case, the ball can be black red or red black. Okay. And for this, the value of random variable when the first ball is black, second ball is red, or the first ball is red, second ball is black would be 1, because in this case only one black ball is being drawn. And the third case, when both the balls are black, the value of the random variable would be equal to 2. So this gives us that the domain of x is the sample space, because we have calculated the value of this random variable x for all the sample points which are there in the sample space, because the sample space of the experiment in which the two balls are being drawn can have these following events. Okay. So we can conclude here is this, that yes, x is a random variable because the value of x is defined for the complete sample space. Okay. So it should be noted here that any variable such as x would be called a random variable if it is defined for all the events in the given sample space. Okay, so this is my required answer. Friends, thanks for watching my video. To watch more of these super videos and for the latest updates, subscribe and like the videos on these channels on YouTube, HSK Shiksha and Math Help by HSK. Thank you.